Let's find our way through this building.
Look, a chest.
Go on. The puzzle doesn't solve on its own. I wish I had the chance to visit this place before all of this. The shelves are filled with books, brimming with knowledge. But there's no time to read them now.
This is a letter from my grandfather to my grand...
Dear Calliope, thank you for allowing me to take you to see the stars last night. I was so excited about the telescope. I hope I did not bore you.
Ark. My grandmother always called him that.
They escaped this place and came to the White City. I was born and raised in the lower town.
She was the kindest and warmest person.
Yes. And I want to tell you more about her, Trin. But it will have to wait a little longer. Well, I'm not going to climb through the window.
Return. The third monolith. I have seen it somewhere. I have seen it in my grandpa's laboratory. A ship reaching to the stars, towards another world, leaving the land in flames behind. I can see the beacons and the emblems left behind, connected to a thing that stretches to all the lands below. The Grand Core.
I'm sorry, Knights, but your adventure ends here. I can't let you interfere with my work any longer.
We failed in our mission. They took away our gear and trapped us in this old forsaken... She always loved flowers. My grandmother, Calliope. Looking at a barren and dead place like this makes me remember how much I love flowers. You never think about it when Calliope's death changed my grandfather. Now all he concentrates on are... Imagine if we had met before all this. Would we be together?
Trin. prisoner resisted the transfer.
Leave us.
At once, sir.
No, Trinity. I wish I didn't have to capture you like this. It might be difficult to understand right now, but I once considered your grandparents my friends. I wish we had had a chance to meet before things got out of hand.
You can stop any time.
No, unfortunately not. I once made a promise to myself that I would not let that madman rule over Arcadia. I will not stop now, when my work is almost finished.
You will never rule over Arcadia.
What do you mean, rule? It is hard for me to understand the depths of the lies he has been feeding you. I've never wanted to step into Archimedes' shoes. I'm simply here to stop the completion of the Grand Corps and his megalomaniacal plan to take his kingdom to the stars. He is a tormented old man who thirsts for power. He's no longer satisfied with the magnificent kingdom he has already built. He is now ready to destroy this world, to take his realm to the stars.
Let us help you then.
With these eyes of mine granted to me by the Guardian of the Realm's Mask, I can see the true you. How you are connected to the streams of creation. It is unfortunate that Archimedes never truly understood how special you are. You and he are both awoken ones, born from anima orbs. You are souls from another world, brought here by the beacons, born inside the beacons.
You mean?
Yes, you and the boy. One was born in the hands of a man who wanted a child for his wife. One in the hands of a young and curious warlock. You love him, don't you? It seems like this is the path destiny has set before us. I will begin my journey to the White City, but you will stay here, far away from the Tryloth's destruction. When the storm is over, together you and he will lay claim to this kingdom, and rule it as the king and queen it deserves.
Let me go, Mesmeroth! trying to attack the White City. You have to stop him. I can take care of myself. You must go now and find Mesmeroth. I'll get free and follow you.